Hello friends, welcome in my class, and today I'm just going to get you practice with many hand movements on the dugun keel leg. Now we start it. So this was the four hand movements, and you have to practice it on a dugun keel leg. And next class we will go for the another hand movement. Till then, keep practicing.